Yo, what's up? It's Andrew here from Kingpin TV. Today we're going to be playing a little bit of 8 Ball Pool by Miniclip. Typical stuff. You know me, I go in hard when I do this thing. And y'all are probably sitting out there wondering to yourselves, why haven't I yet subscribed to this guy's channel, man? Like, I just can't for the life of me figure out what is going on right now. Like, why can I not bring myself to click that little red button that's right underneath the video that only takes like half a second to do? And my answer for you is I have no idea. If I were you, I wouldn't know either. So just, you know, take a moment right now to go underneath the video and do 3 things for me. Click the like button, leave a comment in the comment section, and click the subscribe button, and you'll never have to miss another video from this channel again. So without further ado, let's get into it. Basic Victor EQ, good aim. Don't want to upgrade that. Spend a couple hundred on it. It's really good EQ now at level 3. So it's about as good as the vintage EQ, but I'm going to go out on a limb here. I'm going to say that the vintage EQ is still better because at level 2 it's got better. Force, better spin, equal time. Just switch over to the vintage cue earlier today. So I was finding myself running out of time too quickly. And that's not a good thing. So I'm gonna head over to Moscow. And start the shipment. Target goal right now for grinding is 100,000 coins. So I still need 70,000 to move up to the next level. Which is going to be a little bit difficult. Things considered. But I have faith that we can get her done. Faced harder hardships before in my life than a couple thousand coins. I may be able to pop that 10 ball down south. It's gonna be a difficult shot, but it's really my only option here. Don't have anything else to go off of beyond that, anyways, so. That pray I don't lose, and I didn't, so that's a good thing. Yeah, it's extremely bright here at the moment. Time of day where I'm at, 6:24 p.m. Call this the 6 o'clock hot flash because for some reason the humidity, the temperature, everything, man, just it all comes to a head at about 6 o'clock until 7:30. Charlottetown, Prince Edward Island. Not too many people know where that is. I know before I moved here, I had no clue what this place even was, so. The weather changes, like, really quickly on the island. Within minutes, sometimes within seconds. You're driving up the road. A really hot day, and then all of a sudden it's raining. Could be raining all of a sudden. 2 minutes later, it's dry as dry as can be. Oh, I saw that just at the last second. Saw that the mercury had changed. Caught that out of the corner of my eye.
still don't have a shot. Could have stopped it and had a shot on the red, possibly, yes. But never happened. Because I scratched. 9 out of 10 times I scratched that shot. Guest 89FA71C00. It's a real quality opponent. He's using a beginner cue. He's got a miles yet to go for. I'm not quite sure what happened there in that shot.
This is an OG call.
He just basically fired it at nothing. Fired it at nothing and hit nothing. Surprise, surprise. And I'm gonna scratch again here, it looks like. No. I'm just gonna block his six ball, which is, no, it's not even a block at this point, so. That's unfortunate. Some days, like even on big time winning days like today where I've won over 25,000, still a losing. I still feel like it's a losing day because I just don't feel good about the wins that I've got today. I feel like a lot of these, I feel like a lot of these losses today have been flukes. That would normally be hard to determine, like what is a fluke and what is not a fluke. And why would a fluke be happening so frequently? But the truth of the matter is that some days you just have like 25, 30 flukes, like today. Seems like all I can do is pot 8 balls and scratch the white ball. Good scenario for me. No, but I just keep on grinding. That's what it's all about, man. It's all just about grinding. In one game, you won 1,000, you know what I'm saying? It's all the same. Now that it's summertime, I'm not putting myself through any extra work. I worked really hard this winter and spring, and now it's time to take it easy for a bit. And of course, as I'm talking about taking a break, I missed that shot. So. get some fortunate breaks here would be an understatement. Back on a winning streak. I had a streak going today. About a 10 streak. Pretty good streak to be quite fair with you. Now, that was retarded. That was absolutely ridiculous. Chargers come in today, but I can see that it's already not exactly what I had hoped it would be. They get hot, they overheat, and then they end up destroying themselves. So rather the charger break, though, than break the device that it's charging. No. Okay, so this guy is just going off right now. He's going to town. Yeah, if he wins this game, I'm going to frown. And of course, I can't play today. Nothing I'm doing today seems to be working. Yet for some reason I still seem to be winning. I don't know what that's all about. I can't play, but I keep winning. It's the weirdest thing. Had to do the backspin on that. It's a little bit of a tougher angle here, but I think I can hack it. Got it. So we put Mr. T to bet on that win. Mr. T was pissed about that. Mr. T was not happy about that. Nothing I can do about that. Mr. T, you don't like the way it's going. Take off your chains and shave your mohawk. We got any ball here. Shoot at any ball. Got a nice line on the purple now. Trying. Spin it. Spin it out. Chill it out. Just a little bit. Like, give me something. I think I can work with the green ball now. I think that'll go. Those shots are tough when you're not having a good day, angle-wise. Those shots are gonna eat you up. Great ball to put in here. Still can't even do that. Eventually there comes a point with each game where you just lose because you've made too many mistakes. You make too many mistakes, you let your opponent catch up. They don't make any mistakes. And you lose the game. So that ball, just try to limit the error making. And maximize what the errors your opponent is making. Very good game there. Very good game. Very flat. Very pleased. With that. Yeah, very happy with that win. I had to play that one perfectly. It perfectly. There's no way to win that game other than play it perfectly. Leon Sida is our next combatant. And she's going to do nothing with the break, which is great. It's not what we wanted to do there. record this in 720 and I can just render it to 1080 afterwards. Almost as good in other games, but not in this game. Let's check in on her stats and see. She's got the London, she got the Sydney, she's got the composite queue, she's a hustler. She's a United States citizen, she's got 53% wins. Better than most opponents we face, which are 30 to 40% winning. She's going to draw a blank there. Don't mind. Bert. The way I see it, you should be able to win the game when you pot all of your balls plus the 8 ball afterward. But they don't obviously see it that way. Solids here. And I'm going to continue with that for the moment. Hitting in solids. I got this two ball over here in the corner. The blue ball. Real sinister. I just want to give it a little extra finesse there. Can't just hit it in straight. That would not be professional looking. With that shot, it's actually not going in. So, say that might do it. No, it's not. Not enough English on that. Somehow managed to stop that. Got all the only other stuff going on there. Still managed to pop that. Managed to put that in. Do anything with this shot, so he's got the ball in hand. Do an easy one. First you want to hit the green. Couldn't just hit it in normally. Had to get some backspin on it in order to make that shot work. So it's just how it is. It's just how it goes. Get one there. Just putting pressure on. It's looking pretty good at the moment. Your kids playing in the background. It's a little distracting. Let's see here if I can. Needed to get that. Needed to go for the 7 on that exact shot. Heat's catching up. The heat's catching up, man. just pop this purple, which maybe we could just pop this green. I don't even care if I get one of his in there, it's not an issue for me. It's a non-factor. We set up the block there with the straight purple. I can't hit that in. And there may still come a time where I can hit in that 14 ball. So I'm sitting pretty with the blocker at the moment. For the win. 50-50. Unfortunately, those types of things do happen. Six ball. Usually with a shot on the one ball. It's a pretty good shot too. And come back out with a shot on the three ball. Yeah, so he's struggling with his aim at the moment. 13 and a half seconds to get that taken care of. Off with the wing. You don't want to put some forward spin on it here. I don't have many options here with this next shot. The blue ball is probably my best option. Dip that back down far enough to somehow get that one. And it should do it. Barely, but it should. Should take care of it. I don't think this is going to work. Well, at least it blocks off the corner here. In that top right corner is currently being blocked off, so it doesn't matter what he does. You know, he can fire a ball in there with finesse, he can ram a ball in there with force, and it's just gonna get blocked, so eventually he'll just, you know, go elsewhere with his shots. So we can get the five ball now. And then, hopefully, it's going to be a tough angle, but I can pop this down far enough here. I don't think I did it. I don't think it was. I think I needed to bring it up a bit more. Oh well. Couldn't do much about that. Nothing happening on that. So, he barely makes his shot there. He was trying really hard to get that in, and he actually did, so. I'm sure that makes him happy. He's a pretty happy guy right now. He's probably smiling, sipping his beverage, and enjoying his life while potting the ball for me. We'll test this out here. I'll test out if I can make this last effort count. And I can, so. Increase the 30k coin collection. I never thought I would do that. Never thought in a million years I would complete that. How do you like that? So, I hadn't done that. Never thought in a million years I would complete that. Also got a pull pass reward, which. Gives me a box. Okay, so what I'm going to want to do to collect that is to go back out here and just not collect it right now. Just leave it, because I got no slots for a box at the moment. Figured that out earlier today. I tried to collect a pro box, an expert box, and since I had no slots free, it just dissolved on me. She's gone ahead here and given me stripes, which is fine. I'll just do this. Try and work out a little bit more. I gotta space out these balls a bit. They're a little too close knit together. Almost. Just keep it there as a blocker. You know me, I like to block. It's not blocked very well, but it's better than what it was before. The 8-ball's blocked. It's time to just let my opponent make some mistakes here. Just let my opponent make the mistakes, be patient. That's what I've been lacking today, is patience. I've been just ram jamming everything in there. Not a good way to be. Out for you. Other times it just loses you the game. So best way to play is always to play smart. The smarter you play, the more games you win. She was holding a rifle, and then I saw that.
just holding a rifle. I guess not. What is she holding? Not sure. But it's certainly not a rifle. I know how you little Timmies are out there thinking to yourself, you know, I've been watching the video for a little bit now, man. I'm just wondering why I have not yet subscribed. Go ahead and click that subscribe button right now. Smash like and leave a comment in the comment section.
Hey man, I really liked your video.
Strategy to win this game here. That might have did it. That last shot may have won me the game. What she's thinking, but that's not gonna work. See, that's why I wanted to keep that ball blocked off. It's gonna pay dividends here for me. And she's just a little confused right now. I'm just going, why haven't I subscribed to Kingpin TV yet? Well, just click the red button. That's all you gotta do, man. It's free. Just click the button.
try the old same trick that he did the last time, and it's still blocked. I don't know why he keeps trying to attempt the undoable. Just how they play. And I've talked myself right out of this game. Two glorious opportunities to win this. Didn't do it. Just had a very awkward angle there on that final shot. It was damned if you do, damned if you don't. And I went with damned if you don't, but unfortunately I was still damned. Maybe able to put this in the side pocket. There we go. Not sure how that happened, but set ourselves up for one of the quickest and easiest wins. Of all time. Would that take 1 minute? I'm really not going to complain about that. That was a good one. Let's see what we won here. 1900. We collected 1900 coins, yeah. I'll take that. Gladly, I'll take that. Go into one more. Playing at the Moscow Winter Club here today. Just absolutely dominating the Moscow Winter Club at the moment. With our vintage cue. So I figured out the break. Haven't potted a cue ball off the break all day. So I figured that out. Wanna be stripes? Do I wanna be stripes? Or do I wanna be solids? Let me see solids with a little bit more potential. Maybe straight up.
more flexibility. I'm gonna set up a block and just let my opponent start to do stuff. I decided to go with the smash there. Just smash it, get those balls out, because I don't want those balls. That's not a good spot for those three balls to be, so. So I set that up, I get that out of there. Black ball is pretty vulnerable at the moment, but I can get the ball back here. Somehow get rid of that 12. Get set up with the win. Take care of this 12 here. Takes care of the 12, that's good. Got no shot on the 10, no shot on the 14. Minimal angle on the 9. I think he may have got it. He may have caught it. So he was doing better than expected. It looks like he's going to screw himself royally here with that effort. But even with that, I still have a very chancy win here. I do say, well, he just. He's actually increased my chances of winning now by giving me the ball in hand. Giving me the ball in hand here, that's not what he wanted to do, trust me. It's not what Brandon wanted to do here. Let's give Andrew the ball in hand. Now that Andrew has the ball in hand, Andrew's gonna be a pretty dangerous player. Hoping to do with that. So, even though it looks like I've blocked the 8 ball off there, I still have my concerns. Wasn't a block. It looked like a block, but it wasn't a block.
I don't know who Luis Gustavo is. I've never met this person before. Terrible break. Terrible break. He's got a... He's not even... He doesn't even break it on the second shot, so... Luis Gustavo is a terrible player. Just a horrible, horrible player. No clue how that did not No clue how that did go in.
This is a certified hood classic.
Well, 8-ball is pretty secure at the moment. Pretty securely blocked. Yeah, so Luis is starting to realize the amount of blockage that's going on right now. He's not liking that too much. He doesn't want to be blocked. He wants to be free. He wants to be free to kick and punch as much as he possibly can. Do as much damage as he possibly can, but it's just not happening.
Teespring, and it'll take us right to the official Teespring website where the entire store, Kingpin's Tea House, is located, where all of my merch can be looked at and purchased. My